the lyrics already. That nigga Dirk asking for one more chance.
Give me one more chance. Give me one more chance.
Lil Durk's been really doing this for 10 years, bro. Don't give up on your dreams. See, he didn't give up on his dreams. He kept doing this.
Not a 38 W. We spinning for ghosts, they put up a show. We spinning the cribs and traps for show. We spinning his shows and we took L's for show. But in Chicago, they know we winning for show. You do it.
That's that shit. Yo, why is Dirk going so hard on this album, bro? Why? My mic's over here. Why is Dirk going so hard on this album, my nigga?
Spinning his shows and we took L's for show. But in Chicago, they know we winning for show. You do it for what?
Man, our child support. You don't need to support your own child. You don't support. Now, you using the child support on Chinese food and your boyfriend. You ain't even using it on a kid. Why y'all doing that? What's good, ICDL? That was D-Lav. If you're new, I'm D-Lav. By the title, you guys can already see we're reacting to Voice of the Heroes by the two hardest artists out right now. Lil Baby and Lil Durk. And I fucking don't look like him, bro. Y'all niggas that keep saying Lil Durk, I hear about, I'm not even joking, like 20 times a day. Like today happened so many times, that shit pissed me the fuck off. Lil Durk, is that Lil Durk? And I hate when people just stare at me because I got blonde hair, long blonde hair. It's not even funny. Like, y'all niggas calling other people rappers because they have dreads is not funny. I've already had this hair way before y'all niggas even knew who Lil Durk was, so stop playing with me. It's not funny. Now, I gotta a little conversation, you know, so I wanna keep this real short. I'm making this two parts because I made a J. Cole video really long and that video flaked like a bitch. And I'm gonna try to post this video, the first part at least tomorrow, and then part two Sunday. So that's the plan. So I'm saying two parts. Ain't nobody gonna watch these shits regardless. But we're gonna have a quick talk. I haven't been recording much in my little area. I haven't been recording. I've been vlogging a lot. I'm getting my vlogs ready to post. I got a schedule I'm trying to set. That's not important. If you ask me to react to your music, I will begin on those this week. I swear I will begin on your music. Invader. We got some dudes from TikTok that asked me. Check them out. I'm sorry, I don't remember your name. Memory's gone. And some other dudes. I got some other dudes. I got American Idol. I'm gonna be posting this week, I think. Hopefully. And then I don't know. It's my brother's graduation tomorrow. So right now I'm recording this. It's Friday and it's just fucking extremely late. It's a really, really late. It's 11. I just went to pee, right? And tell me why. My grandfather's here, right? My grandfather's, you know, he's staying like a couple nights here because my brother's graduating Saturday. And this nigga, he used my bathroom, right? And tell me why I just walked in. This nigga got a big ass bag of fucking Hershey bar. I don't know, bruh. I don't know what the fuck it is. It's on the sink. I'm really questioning why he got that on the sink in the bathroom. Like, why is that not downstairs in the kitchen? I really was peeing. I looked over in the sink. I said, this nigga really brought candy in the fucking bathroom, bro. This nigga is tweaking. I don't know what. But I had a dream. It was a nightmare, bro. I'm gonna tell my quick nightmare. Then we're gonna get to the video. I don't wanna make this too long. It's two parts anyway, so it don't really matter. I could, if I don't like it, like, I'm gonna talk about a little bit about Lil Baby and Lil Durk. I'm gonna talk a little bit about them real quick.
Give me one more chance.
That's how that shit go. I'm gonna talk about them, but I had a nightmare, right? I had a nightmare, bro. And so let me really think about how I'm gonna explain this without really. Cause like I don't be dreaming or nothing like that. I don't be having dreams like that. But last night I dreamed the craziest shit, bro. I'm not even playing. I don't be having dreams, but I dreamed the craziest shit. Last night I was in Providence, right? I don't know why. This is in the dream. So like, and I swear to God, bro, I can't make this up. I'm in like I'm in, like, not really Providence. I'm still, like, I don't know where the hell I'm at. I really don't know that. I don't know that. It's a dream, bro. But it seems so goddamn real. It seems surreal. That's the word of the day. Now, here's the thing. So I'm trying to get back home. And I stop at this college. I ain't never heard this college before. I don't even know. The words is gibberish in the dream. I pull up, I walk into college. This is, you know, it's easy, you get just easy access. I just walk in that bit. I'm in that bit, you know, a little common area. Everybody's talking. Right, I'm walking. I'm on my phone. You know, you ever see that shit where a nigga scrolling through his phone, but he really ain't scrolling through nothing. That was me in the dream. I was just scrolling through the weather, reading. There was no message, nothing. I was just doing shit. Now, some girl tapped on me, and she covered. And as soon as I turned around, she covered my face. Dude, I swear to God, I can't make this up. This is a dream. And she's like, you don't know who this is, silly. And I'm like, nah, I don't know who this is. So I guess it was I'm not gonna say the girl's name, but I know who the girl was in this real life, not the dream life. So I was like, oh, what's up? I was like, I don't know, bro. But she was with her friend. Her friend ended up leaving, and she was like, oh, my friend don't really mess with you like that because, you know, blah 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 blah. And then me and her, we go sit down, we're talking, we're catching up. I ain't see her in a long time, you know, type shit. And then some random white girl that she knows that I don't know, cause I'm sitting there on my phone, really. Honestly, bro, this shit gonna sound crazy. This is when y'all gonna think I'm crazy, bro. I've been reading my phone because I woke up and I wrote this shit cause I couldn't believe it, bro. But I wrote my notes. But the random white girl that was her friend. She sat down, I'm sitting on my phone, it been kicking the fuck out of my kneecap. She kicking my ankle. She kicking my shit. She kicking my shoes. I ain't even tripping. I'm not really mad. I'm just on my phone. I'm acting like, all right, she doing it by accident. And then out of nowhere in the dream, right, I just give her my phone with the contact, like contact info, like put your number in. She put her number in and she write, follow me to my room. So, you know, next thing you know, I don't know, bro. It's kind of a blur. I just get up. I start following her. I'm following her through the college, you know, with a bunch of white niggas. Like, this girl that tapped on me and covered my face that I know, she light-skinned girl. I don't know why she at that white people college. Anyways, I love my white people, though. I ain't racist. But I don't know why I'm telling this fucking dream, but this shit weird, bro. I don't know what that is. Anyways, bro, we'll get going to dream, bro. I'm following her. We get to this like library, right? Tell me why the librarian, she walk away from the tape. She walk away from the desk. The girl I'm following, the white girl that I'm following, she goes behind the library and she opened this door. She opened this door, right? And I go closer, and it's like a dungeon, my nigga. It's like going down some steps. It's dark as hell. A bunch of white people, you know, they staring at me like it's normal. So I'm looking down the dungeon, and I go, oh hell no, nigga. I ain't going down there. And I take my phone and I'm recorded. I'm like, nah, I'm not going there. Y'all got me fucked up. It's like some Get Out shit. I don't know what the fuck I was watching, bro. I don't know. So I'm really reading these notes. These notes really did I say, I sit then this other girl. Sit, she kicking me and shit. Then I gave her my number, followed her to her room. She brought me to a slave dungeon. I'm like, hey yo, I start recording. I'm like, hey yo, and these white people acting like it's normal. So they trying to tell me to go down there. All but they like, go down there. A bunch of white people, bro. That's how I know this shit was a dream, bro. So I start running, my nigga. I don't remember, bro. I don't remember how I got in there. I'm just running, nigga. I'm running the fuck. I'm booking it, nigga. I get to like this entrance where you could get out, and tell me why I blocked with a bunch of chairs, my nigga. So one by one, I start just throwing them bitches. I just start throwing them chairs, right? And then there's a lock behind the chairs. And I don't know who this nigga was next to me, but this nigga had a hammer. He said, I got you, bro. And he hit the lock with the hammer, but I still couldn't get out. And then out of nowhere, when I turn around and my car's behind me in this entrance, and then I just drive my car and I just drive off and I'm just driving. And then I, next thing you know, I wake up and I'm sweating and shit. Like, I'm sweating like crazy. Like this is a crazy ass dream. Anyways, that's enough of that. Let's go listen to the voice of the heroes. I'm not, like, once again, what I said in the J. Cole video, I'm not a big Lil Durk, Lil Baby fan. just not a really big fan of them. Lil Baby, he's one of the best artists right now. Lil Durk is, he's a voice of the trenches, even though I feel like I'm the voice of the trenches. Cause I really be shouting out these niggas that y'all don't even be giving credit to, that'd be really nice. So I feel like I'm the voice of the trenches. But hey man, these niggas got the sound and y'all listen to these niggas. And I don't look like fucking Lil Durk, so stop saying that dumb shit. So first song off the Voice of the Heroes. I'm the villain. I'll be the villain because y'all need a villain, bro. So I'll be the villain. So the first song, Voice of the Heroes off the Voice of the Heroes. QC, OTF, The Only Family. Y'all can see the video, right?
Touch a trend, be wildin' with it. Missed out on my kids' life for a year, and I gotta accept certain days niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected.
So the thing was, I was gonna say too, what I was gonna say in the beginning. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna pause this video too much, but I don't look like this nigga, bro. But your favorite artist is probably Lil Baby. That nigga ugly as shit. But but nah, for real. The reason why I don't like Lil Baby is because I feel like his flow and his sound is like the same in every song. Like, don't get me wrong. Like, the sound is so good that you could just hear any song by him and it just goes. But I just don't like listening to the same sound and flow. I have not heard a song yet that Lil Baby hasn't rapped in the same flow. Y'all want to say that I'm stupid? Leave that in the comments, bro.
For you, and I gotta accept certain days niggas never came to my shows, and I felt neglected. Growing up, see my uncle down in his bed, that shit made me reckless. Pouring up and they never sharing my meds, and ain't being extra. And I paid like two of my niggas.
Sounds like a Lil Baby beat.
I brought a necklace. I done seen my brother stack his bricks up, and it look like this perk, cause I don't take what's that a hero? The voice of the hero. Voice of the hero.
Lil Durk's been really doing this for 10 years, bro. Don't give up on your dreams. See, he didn't give up on his dreams. He kept doing this.
Baby, he the hero. I'm the voice, but baby.
This song is hard, though.
But baby, he the hero.
You know what they're cooking up? Trying to be no idol. They cooking up eggs. Niggas on and all of a sudden they feeling tight. Boiled.
Put the barbers on and you only get this kid when you got a title. I'm exhausted. I've been working shift to shift, but I keep fighting. Not my fault if I don't meet your likeness. And I'm still sitting still. We the ones for real, for real. I just got 200 for a walk through. I still drill. High speed.
That's what I'm saying. What I'm saying is the same flow. This is the same flow. If you think otherwise, then shit, bro. Tell me I don't know nothing about music and stop reacting to it. I don't really care. I feel like this is the same flow. I have not heard a different flow from Lil Baby. But you don't need one if it's going. So we just gonna listen to his lyrics. Come on, baby.
I can still peel him. I be trying to put on a smile for him, but I don't really feel him. I just spent 350 on the richer for the second time. Changes is a better life. Never get too big for me to listen. I'll take
he said, I show my nigga in the trenches is a better life.
Forever, if we clear right, just keep on being a voice. I'll be the hero. And everything I got is a private, started with zero. I can't never turn my back on my apartment. That's where I come from. I need a alarm for. Police caught me in the cut. I had to walk out with my arms up. And to beat the prey last minute, I put my palms up. Yeah, I'm my system with these perkies. Took the bitch to eat out at 13. She was spurting. I just cashed out on my bitch to lean to match up.
He said, I took that bitch out to eat. She at 13. She was squirting. Different. I ain't never touched a girl until was. Still never touched a little girl. If you want to have my first girl interaction, help me out. Yes.
Working. All the shit these bitches texting me, just do it in person. Stay versus. I slow down on features, I do versus if they working now. This shit ain't got deep in this.
I feel like Lil Durk went a little harder on than Baby on this song. That's just my opinion.
This shit really in me, hope you never doubt it. What's that hero? Baby, he the hero. I'm the voice, but baby, he the hero. Baby, he the hero.
It's nice that you went back to the hood and, you know, you threw money up. That's everybody's dreams. They want to go back to their hood and be able to give back as much as possible. Solid song. I got a 9.4 opener. I feel like Durk, this was more Durk's song than Baby. Solid song though. Nice video. You know, you can't go wrong with those type of videos. Those videos are seen a lot. Next song, 2040. By the way, I'm not your favorite YouTuber. I'm D-Lab. Welcome to the channel, bruh. And this beat is sound hard as fuck. They finna ride this shit. 2040. Oh yeah, that song was number one. Sheesh. That song was number one. That last song was number one on fucking trending. Hold on, hold on. See that? That's that. That's that flow I'm talking about. Baby got that flow. He got probably one of the best flows in the game. That he, I feel like eventually he gonna ride that bitch out. But right now, he top artist, top paid, top artist. He's opening up. I mean, there's some niggas that obviously gonna open. Man, I don't know. Yo, you could throw some niggas up there. Like obviously Drake. You know, you got Drake and y'all. Young, I don't know. Young Thug, that's up to y'all. Travis Scott, that's up to y'all. I don't know. Y'all, that's up to y'all. I don't know. I don't really decide that shit. But Baby got that flow. The Baby though, that nigga didn't burnt out his shit, nigga. He didn't burnt out his shit. Yeah, he didn't burnt out his shit. Hey, you the Baby fans, bro. Salute to y'all. That's all I gotta say. Listen on it. I'm doing donuts in my. I wanted the Baby first at the first. I swear I will never do that shit again, but still do it. I feel better with no IG, but I'm too big of an influence to live your life. Don't try to make someone else happy. That shit might ruin you. I make money off all type of shit. I got stocks for me and my shirt. How to put a wide body on a lamb truck. It looks sexy calling. When I hear these beats, he's the Baby type beat. Not the Baby. Edit that out. Little Baby type beat. I can take the top off while the car going. Call it getting ashed in traffic. I didn't reach another bracket. 8-figure taxes. I can't touch a bitch if she ever in any location. Play we getting at him. All this shit come and go, it don't matter. These boys still between when you ain't at him. He said, I can't touch a bitch if she average. Aight, bruh. There's a lot of girls that I know, bro. If I know there's some niggas that had you, I don't want you. There's a lot of girls that I joke around with and they really like be really dumb with my shit. Like, bitch, I don't want you, bro. I really don't want you. I'm just bored, nigga. I'm fucking bored. That's one. But if you average, I want you if you average. You know why? Because if you average and you ain't giving no nigga a chance, like I'm an ugly nigga, right? But if you give me a chance and you ain't giving no other nigga a chance, then I'ma love you. But these girls, bro, they be doing too much. Especially in this generation, bro. I'm not even gonna say my area, but just this generation. They do too much. Like, man, just I can't even blame y'all. And some niggas be like, hey, I'm sorry guys, but nigga, girls, niggas be on some fuck shit. Y'all already know that, so I don't blame y'all. I can't even get mad at y'all. I can't. But I'm a guy, so I gotta be more biased. We don't even social beef, we get at them. Everybody killing now till something happen. I feel uncomfortable without a ratchet. I might shoot my shot at what you call it. I'm forever balling. I might eat a little girls and watch this. That's why I said that. From, I heard you a stalker. We're not the same little nigga. I've been drawn through the mud. Had a girl for the club. I put numbers on the board. This is not for no awards. I get money, that's enough. If I get them, that's a plus. And the business is a must. Get her feelings when you trust. We ain't not the same little nigga. Turn it up a couple months. But now Patty came from Thug. But you know this real love. I ain't never changing up. Yeah, if I like you, you like it. I'ma change your whole life like it's nothing. Girl, I know not to stop when you come in. I be busy, I'm not in my comments. I be playing with that fight like I'm John Wick. Don't be walking up on me. I be ballin' the 2040, I promise I'm not for the moment. I be killing that shit when I get there and wake up and kill it again in the morning. I be chillin', but trust me, I handle the business when it's time to get it, I zone it. On the same way if I'm with 50 niggas who be killin' or I'm by my lonely. I be laughing a lot, but don't get it confused in the blink of an eye. Switch for what? I give you everything you want. Bitch for what? I call bitch right out the blue when I'm off this perk. Like get this nut. You play with my name, I'm getting you touched. 200 a show, not feeling enough. I like switches, they take 50s. A nigga like me ain't feeling them. I don't know if it's my headphones or not, but for these artists to be as big as they are, like J. Cole's production, that was probably the best production I heard on an album this year so far. And I haven't heard too many crazy albums, but J. Cole's production was really, really good. I don't know if I said that in the last video. I feel like these artists, Lil Baby, Lil Durk, the production could have been like J. Cole's type of production. Like sound-wise. I don't know. It sounds perfectly fine, but I just feel like it could have been even better because of the artists they are. They're top artists in the game right now. Nigga like me gon' get that cash, I'm getting you judged. Molly Perkins said, mass on no, it's off, don't get no fuck. I pay rent to lawyers, got the lamb truck cash. I can't rent no Goya, Gross called Gross for that weed. Just to feel this order, I know bitches act like they know baby, so they feel important. I know niggas pay niggas for safe, so they get extorted. I got shooters, take off half the... He said, I know bitches that know baby that act like they important. Different. I just get them Jordans. He's just talking shit. All these goofies around me, just not none of my shorts. My foot on the gas,
I'm on the ass turn, my homie just died. I be ballin' the 2005, I promise I'm not for the moment. I be killin' that shit when I get there and wake up and kill it again in the morning. I be chillin' with
the is it just me or do I feel like this music is repetitive? Like, how I feel like, don't get me wrong, this song is 9.6. This is that little baby little dirt sound you'll hear song. But I feel like this type of rap music just gets really repetitive. That's why I like listening to other genres. If you're new to the channel or, you know, you're on the channel and you didn't really check out everything on my channel, make sure you go check out, man. I don't just listen to rap, by the way. Rap is one of my favorite genres, but it gets repetitive sometimes. I feel like rap could sound the same in my ears. This song's a 9.6, solid song. Nothing too crazy. Just that little baby, little dirt flow. Next song, Hats Off. I guess we can make it big screen.
What's happening, Chi Chi?
What's happening, Chi Chi?
Change my name to the kid as a baby go. Keep a Drake like I started up OVO. You can get a percent, but I want the most. Got a house with a lake, so I bought a boat. About to switch up a play that's inaudible. State to state, private jet with some model hoes. Had to run up more dollars. Baby go, keep a Drake like I started up OVO. You can get a percent, but I want the most. Got a house with a lake, so I bought a boat. About to switch up a play that's inaudible. State to state, private jet with some model hoes. Had to run up more dollars than followers. Me and Bay take the week off and cop 'em. That's a gamble, I'm playing a lotto. I'm betting it off, and I know that I got 'em. Remember me, I was driving in Impalas. We don't beef if it's problems, we solve them. I remember that dude's revolver. I bought for my partner, he died in the hurricane. Hop out marching with drone, now we playing the band. I come straight out the mud, I ain't been in no sand. 20 hour fight had popped me a zan. I got honey, y'all was fucked on the fan. I had think about it, I can't end up on shade room.
Hey! That's that song. It's like the last two, but we're gonna break down the picture a little bit. It's all right. Nice little cover art, animated. This is the sun, clouds moving, city. Both the cities. You guys can't really see behind me where my mouse is at, but this is a city. OTF, only the family. 4PF, that's dirt, baby. And I keep seeing like a police sign.
Everything that I hear, I didn't pay for. You know what I can bring to the table? I can tell if it's real by the label.
Yeah, that little, I don't know if you guys can see this up here. I try to dig down, but that little police sign right there. Interesting. It's not too crazy. Nothing too crazy. I don't think we got to notice anything. They're the heroes walking into the sun. They just save the world with this album. Three songs in, I'm still taking J. Cole's album of the year, bro. And I'm not, like I said, I'm not hating on Lil Baby, Lil Durk. People think I really hate Baby because I say he sounds the same to me. I really do like his sound. I really do think right now he's top three, and he's not even probably three on that. So he might be one or two. Rank him where you want him to, where you want to. But it's just, this has a repetitive sound, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, this some shit we gonna play in the car for sure. This shit for 100% game played in the car. 100% game played in the car, but it's a repetitive sound.
We had TV, but we didn't have cable. Now I'm richer than all of my neighbors. I got my chain proud as a trophy. I'm with the same crowd. Label, we had TV, but we didn't have cable. Now,
nigga, we got TV, we don't got cable in this bitch. You come to my house, we don't got cable. Don't even ask, could we watch TV? You can't watch. There's nothing in here to watch, bitch. There's nothing. Don't ask me to turn the cable on, bitch. I can't afford Netflix. I can't afford Hulu. I got all illegal streaming shit, though. So, I can't afford cable. And I didn't even really have cable growing up like that. Like, I guess we did, but, like, I had, like, trash-ass cable. Like, my shit was, yeah. That's a story for another day.
I'm richer than all of my neighbors. I got my chain proud as a trophy. I'm with the same 40 autos, 24 this for Kobe. I shouldn't have to say you know that you hold me.
You ain't gotta
search, you know that it's on me. Hats off, you been keeping it real. It's so easy.
You ain't gotta search me, it's on me.
Dirt the voice, cause you know just what it say. I'm the hero, I come through, say today. Hats off if you keep.
I get it. Wow, that shit went over my head like three times. I heard that shit like three different times on it. And not only that, not only on this song, but on the first song, Voice of the Hero. Dirk is the hero. I mean, Dirk is the voice, and Baby's the hero. Voice of the hero. Yeah, I get it. Voice in it. I get it.
keeping it real. It's so easy to fall, beat him to fate. Dirty voices, he know just what to say. I'm the hero, I come through, say today.
Bitch, I'm a D-boy, do it for T-Roy. I'm on you forever, that just word to V-Roy. I'm with the killers forever, the Trinity just in me. The Grammys can't change me for nothing. I like the bitches who let me just offer them cash. You never gonna add me for nothing. Never gonna switch. Only time I ever switch is a Glock with a motherfucker button. Rappers be running back telling them bitches we hitting. That's why I don't be telling them nothing. 4TF, only the following with 4 pockets full, but we keep it 100. That shit solid. I done took losses. I done turned robbers to killers and boss.
Damn. This nigga Dirk ain't missing. Why does it feel like Dirk is washing baby? Am I tripping? Does it feel like Dirk is washing baby on these? I'm gonna make a real quick meme. Don't get mad at me. Dirk, you never will see this video. But if you ever see this video and you watch to this part and you see this shit, don't get mad at me, bro. But why have you still not slid? You still haven't slid. I ain't say it. The internet said it.
I've been that nigga from way, way back, way before Uzi was dropping the cross. We just a family, we never recruited.
Said I've been that nigga since Uzi was dropping that cross.
I want to tell Kanye and Kim to just stick to the script and just tell them to free Larry Hoop. Me, I'm the voice, baby, the hero. Trap like Michael Jackson, yeah. Been in a minute, it's crazy, I'm winning. Only feel like I've been robbing a year. Let a nigga play with me.
You been robbing for 10, nigga.
Getting rich off cosmetics.
He said life a year.
Off, free my daddy. Lights off, I couldn't see my belly. 2010, I had a gun in my belly. 2011, I was fighting my 2012, I signed my deal in Cali. 2021, I'm big as Cali.
Let's hear Travis. Let's see what Travis. You know that you think Travis is coming with auto tune? You know that it's on me. Hats off if you keeping it real.
After this drop, then it's only the label. You see the crosses surrounding.
All right, Travis.
But never crosses, we flip it Alfredo. Bro, do a salad without a potato. I took the logic and built out a payroll. Auto with chocolate, I built it like Legos. I leave them deceased. Only way that they ever find peace. In that case, then I might need a priest. In the streets, gotta keep the belief. Not a wave, gotta keep you a C. Look for me, gotta keep you a fee. Made 100 and put it on gold. Took the steppers and put them on roll. It's a lot of them riding and gliding. It's loud and it's ready to snatch your soul. I was 18 still when I got my deal. Then Dre had to go up the road. Now he back outside and see little bro. He got believers. RIP Big Tone, I know you see us. Sorry, gotta fuck on the low. I can't make cheaters.
All right, that song, solid 9.3. 9. I want some shit that gonna fucking get me out my seat. I need to get up and go. I need to walk the fuck out. Some crazy shit. Travis Scott did his thing. He did his thing. It sounded like regular Travis Scott. I feel like Dirk really, out of the three, Dirk really rolled on that shit. I'm feeling Dirk right now. I'm not even a huge fan of Dirk like that. I'm really not a big fan of none of the artists, but Dirk so far on the album has feel like he has not missed. Dirk doing his thing. Dirk doing his thing. I'm fucking with it. Baby, he's doing his thing. You getting the baby. Travis did his thing on that song. Y'all gonna hate me for this video. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to sound like I'm a fucking meat rider and like baby Dirk, Travis, they don't mess. But I'm trying to keep it as that shit's probably look awkward as hell. But I'm gonna kinda keep it as Stack Apostle. I'm not your favorite YouTuber, I'm D-Lab. Next song, Who I Want.
Yeah.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. This beat.
Yeah.
I need some energy, bro. I need some energy.
Yeah. She trying to fuck me while I'm fast and she can't come around no more. Walked in the house, my pants are fast.
I guess I'm not gonna really get any crazy energy from these two artists because like, I kind of already know who they are, but. So the beat's high tempo, so I'm liking it so far.
She swallows with a hoe, but it's you who I want. But it's you who I want. I can't split rent with my little bitch. That's some shit you would do to a hoe. I even told you hoes, I hear some shit I post kept on the low. But it's you who I want. But it's you who I want.
I know the lyrics already.
I'll make a scene for you.
That nigga Dirk asking for one more chance. He said, can I get one more chance?
You sleeping with me, then your dreams come true. Ain't no limitation to things we do. We just kicking it now, she'll be loving me soon. I be straight to the point, ain't no cut on no movie. Fucking the good all over the room. Making
baby be coming on the beats, nice.
I gotta go, but I'm coming.
He did it on J. Cole. Oh, he came on nice.
It feel good to tell someone to Google you. I tell them chill, cause I know what they'll do to you. I run that line again, pay like I'm Julio. We made a way from the streets to the studio. Anyone feeling me, that's who I do it for. You can't just pop out and say you the hero. You gotta put on a cape and save the day. Shouting my side, she got no stomach. Look at dead enough. Face when I'm coming, send a video and tell me she wanted. Just the other day I gave her some money.
Yeah, I just want to say real quick, How the fuck y'all feel about them Lakers, my nigga? Why the Lakers? They, shit. Hey, LeBron, come to Boston, my nigga. Come on, come to Boston. I know you ain't gonna do it. Okay.
Feel fame, making no comment. If it happened to them niggas, we done it. Too much shit to stand for, I can't be running. But don't make me fly your bitch out of country.
She trying to fuck me while I'm fast.
Who I want? I know the lyrics, bro. You who I want.
I can't split real with my little bitch. That's some shit you would do to a hoe. I even told you hoes. I hear some shit I posted, kept on the low. But it's you who I want.
Bro, if you wifing up porn stars, strippers, kudos to you. I feel personally, me, I couldn't do it. I feel like personally, I could not do it. I just don't got it in me. I might be a whole ass nigga, but I can't do it. I can't wife up no porn star. Like, how am I gonna have? I'm gonna wanna fight her and the director and the nigga that was on set with her. Cause how am I? Nah, I can't do it. I can't even think about something like that.
But it's you who I want.
To me when I ask you something, no matter what, you just be real with me. A lot of shit come with a nigga like me. I just hope that you learn how to deal with me. I only be out with a couple of niggas. Now shit bound to happen whenever we deep. I run with some hitters that run from a camera. They won't even take a picture with me. The teacher asked me what I wanted to be when I grow up. I
they be splitting right now. He riding the two right here.
I wasn't good in no sports, so you know I had failed to the streets.
Oh, homo. Now I say he's riding. That ain't even food. I'm riding though. And that shit be crazy.
We used to swap out of spit with each other. We don't even speak. Come with me, we'll be gone for months.
My little shorty show her how to roll. Stay with me, no matter what. Baby, what talking like. About just stay. I'm gonna break it down for you. If you don't understand what he's saying, just stay with me, no matter what. Like, you gonna see some shit. Like, just stay with me, no matter what. Be loyal to me. That's pretty much what he's saying. But he said it more poetic.
Like, drop a bag on her, she get excited. Tryna steal her heart, I'm on a heist. Only trust as long as she in my sight. One thing she know, we in this shit for life.
She tryna fuck me,
we in this for life.
She can't come around no more. Walk in the house,
if you watching this, if she watching this, we in this for life. If you leave me, you still in this for me. That song solid. This first listen, we gonna run that shit all in the car again. That song solid. Give it a 9.4. I feel like I can't give anything below a 9 for Baby and Dirk because they the voice of the heroes. Still hood. They got a lot of good producers on this album. And I just feel like they could go a lot harder.
Had a feeling you had told when I felt it in my
soul. Oh, you about to go back to back?
You know your word ain't strong.
I like that.
Know you getting old.
Ever since I've been on, we get a trenches hope.
Yeah. Keep it a bucket, ain't
nigga say he get a trench his hoe.
Sit around and talk about all the niggas. That shit all don't care what he did. We was cool, but it is what it is.
These two niggas do give trenches the hope, my nigga. Cause if you know where these niggas, like I said, Dirk's been rapping for 10 years, my nigga. And Baby, he a street nigga. He ain't really care about rap like that. He's made it real clear he ain't care about rap. The only reason why he's rapping is because was it Thug, right? Was it Thug? Who was it? I think it was, I don't know if it was Thug or not. I think it was Thug. But Thug really made a push for this nigga. Thug was telling this nigga, got the streets. You got the, you the voice of the heroes. I do a little reading, documentary.
Couch. How you play like it's fuck me, then come back and switch up and ask me for something with the same mouth. This shit deep, I take care of my kids, out of their family. I'm too rich to let somebody handle me. Now for real, I pay rent for my young nigga's mom and them. We got away on the chase, I was one of them. Pay attention to me, you can run it up. Ain't drove in weeks, gotta warm it up. You gon' DIE if you come at us. Got a rich family, it's a one-on-one. I was stuck on
like this is that repetitive Baby I'm talking about. I'm sorry, you Baby fucking enthusiast. I don't know if that's the right word, enthusiast, your Baby, biggest fans, Baby's that he's the best artist right now. It's just repetitive to me, bro. I'm sorry. It's repetitive to me. I'm not saying it's trash. It is not trash at all. He is top three for a reason. But I just want to hear something different. And those people that say, oh, but if you would have heard something different from Baby, you would have been saying it's ass. Bro, I have never heard anything bad on my channel. If you look through my channel, there's never nothing but bad. Those people that are sitting there saying that the Cardi album was bad is because it didn't sound like the old Cardi. I liked it. He changed up his whole flow. I liked the album. If Baby would have changed up and tried something new, I would have liked it. I would have honestly liked it. And I'm not just saying that to say that. But it's repetitive. It's repetitive. Song solid though. We'll give it a 8.8 so far. Unless Dirk comes in and carries. I'm gonna turn up for everyone watching. I'm on point with this shit cause I gotta be. Ain't tripping, I just wanna feel good. But it gave you my heart, probably still would. When I can't get no drink, I don't feel good. Been all over the world, but I'm still hood. I wasn't born with a silver spoon. You ask me for drugs, I can't get them gone. My uncle wants drugs, I give it to him. I wasn't born with a silver spoon. Auntie fucking in the bedroom. I had to sleep inside a nigga bathroom. Putting duct tape on the air. He said, auntie sleeping in the nigga room. I had to sleep in a bathroom. That's different. Imagine so the hell wouldn't really leave for him. Real niggas don't stand by that fake love, I don't need none. I don't really talk cash with a bitch unless the bitch really needs some. One nigga told me he started like, with I'm starting to really think the reason why y'all like Baby is because he just sounds really good. Like, his flow is just really good, his voice sounds really good, and it doesn't fucking matter what he says. Now, I could get that. I can understand it, because I be doing that same shit. I don't really care what you say. If you just, you got a nice flow and you sound good, no homo, I ain't gay. But a nigga got a nice voice, a nigga got a nice voice. And it sound good, you gonna just listen to it. But, this song is kinda weak. I'm sorry, it's kinda weak. Dirk's doing his thing. Baby did his thing. The Knicks, he say he gon' die with a brick. One nigga told me forever gon' carry his gun. That nigga die with a stick. I grew up a little bit of different. My uncle had cancer. I had to share room with a junk. I told you I grew up the toughest. Came from nothing. Nigga rap on his life. Police had told me slow down when I be in the city. Cause they say I'm starting a ruckus. Fuck the bitch and get a bitch a plan B. And told her that she come my money. Yeah, I kept it real with you. Why would you lie to me? The bitch get a plan B. Y'all different, bruh. Y'all different, bruh. Y'all really just... Y'all be forcing them bitches to eat Plan B's, my nigga. Y'all different, hey. What if she want to keep the baby, though? Fuck it. You got to kill that little nigga? All right. You can play it and you don't even got to be. I'm going to turn up for everyone watching me. I'm on point with this shit because I got to be. Ain't tripping, I just want to feel good. But it gave you my heart, probably still would. When I can't get they know you been. All right, that song was definitely an 8.8. I got it. That's just, first listen, we're going to give that one a second listen. Men of My Word. Next song, Men of My Word. I'm not even gonna say the artist names. Y'all know who they are, man. Like, come on, bro. Like, come on. Like, y'all. I feel like this could have went harder, bro. I really honestly feel like this could have went harder. I felt like this could have went harder. It's solid. It's a solid album, bro. I don't know, bro. I just felt like I was expecting something a little different. I don't know what it took. She fucked on and whooped. Nah, I hear you. Play this shit, Pharaoh. I'll leave time since for other songs. Funny, I brought her titties. Nigga, she be fucking, ain't none of my business. This the one. I didn't wait it so long. I didn't wait it like, what, 6, 7 songs? This the one. 6 songs. I didn't wait it 6 songs for you to finally give me the one. This the one. Hey, editor, add that shit, my nigga. Add that shit, editor. Add it. I like this. 17 seconds in. I don't know, bro. I feel like Dirk just going crazy. Dirk, why is Dirk rapping like this? Is like Baby just said, nigga, I don't even care. Like, Baby just said, like, I do this. But Dirk said he rapping like this is his, he the voice. Shit, fuck it. Don't matter where I'm at, I'm still from the trenches. Fuck where you from, cause I know that you with it. Check on his ass, I'ma handle my business. Trust you enough to fuck you more than once. And you gotta be a killer just to hang with us. If you talking about murders, then I'm hanging. That nigga is. Put drugs in the city. Fuck where you from, cause I know that you with it. Check on his ass, I'ma handle my business. Trust you enough to fuck you more than once. And you gotta be a killer just to hang with us. If you gotta be a killer just to hang with us. That's just mafia. Before I buy pussy, I buy a 100 gun. Judge told me nigga died with my gun. 2010, Reese said Ralph Long. Died close, feel like he died in my arm. Reinstated, they denied my bond. A nigga play with Smirky, not that smart. Sucked it twice and I'm still not hard. Niggas cry out loud when they get a shot. That nigga word don't stand on my block. Fuck what you heard on this hard. My block. Stop playing, bitch, I'm Smirk. Bitch get naked, gotta put on my merch. I got your Smirky up. She freak, acting like she a nerd. No shirt when I'm off this perv. They slide every time we heard. Lost bro, I know it hurt. We gon' catch him first. Yeah, you running game on them boy, gotta sit out. After I hit, tell him me and make her get out. 100 mil coming, I still ain't gon' chill out. I'm really dead, I'ma show how I'm get out. I'm hard on the bitch, man, I should've been pimping. Hard in these streets, the majority with me. He can't be serious, you gotta be kidding me. I'm really laughing, these little niggas tipping me. I get offended when niggas stay tapping. I brought a bro, them saline just to try. All right, baby. I got more clothes in my closet in the Sassville. I watch JB make a boost, do a backflip. I know you really don't know, you just act hip. I done took off for real, now how that feel. Bro, ain't never gon' change, I know that's real. This one out of here, straight to the backfield. I sleep good every night, now I'm happy. All right, baby. How you go with all right, he baby, doing his thing. I doubt it for real. We too rich with the feds, we put shit in the mail. My lifestyle is expensive.
expensive. This shit high as hell. Little bro trying to score, so I gave him a layup. I gotta go somewhere. No, I can't live. Bitch, stop playing. You better
stop
not
playing, tell. Bitch. I'm smirk. Get naked, gotta put on my merch. I got your Uber, I kept my.
This get naked, put on my merch.
Freak, acting like she a nerd. No shirt when I'm off this perv. They slide every time we heard.
This song.
Bro, I know it hurt.
Ten.
We gon' catch 'em first.
Oh, they left. They left it open for me. Ready? Oh, what the fuck is this? Whatever. Yeah, I'm still a man of my word. D-Lab, come on, her. Don't fuck with. I'm not. Yo, edit that out, bro. I'm not no rapper, bro. I'm just fucking around. I'm not a rapper. I got an EP on the way. And that's almost a 10. Next song I'm still running, feature Meek Mill.
Back of the fan and then give me some hit. Ain't got no purpose, then give me some red. Yeah. Nigga know I back out, that time to pack out, big boy scraping up fenders. I was in the trap house chillin' with the Mac out, gang gave me my members. Nigga, we ain't told no sticks round here, just glitch round here with extenders. Nigga, don't take no pics round here, everybody on parole, shit sensor. I got the check, fell in love with it, I got a neck, for the hell of it, money respect. Get the color, then come down a little block like an elephant. I got the little Glock with the drum in it. We don't want anyone's cracking, I 4500 in my jacket, they say I'm too rich to be strapping. Yeah. Suicide doors in the phantom, it look like you get it.
Editor, add that shit.
In it backwards, double platinum, that's a double murder when we slide. I just put a hit on the rapper. Sneak dissing for you know it, you talking to God and he tell you get in the catch. Stack of the ends and spin all the eyes, we taking this shit to the match. Yeah,
must be out of your mind, you think we ain't spinning for broke, we spinning for show.
Oh,
switch on me, not a 38.
Oh,
we be spinning for ghosts, they put up a show. We spinning the cribs and traps for show, we spinning his shows and we took L's for show. But in Chicago, they know we winning for show.
You that's that shit, yo. Why is Dirk going so hard on this album, bro? Why? My mic's over here. Why is Dirk going so hard on this album, my nigga? Nah, listen to how Dirk came on that bit. Listen, this that Chicago, this that slide Dirk. This that I'm looking for them niggas.
Listen. Talking to God and he tell you get in the catch. Get over it. Stack of the ears and spin all the eyes. We taking this shit to the match. Yeah, must be out of your mind. You think we ain't spinning for broke? We spinning for show. Had a switch on me, not a 38 dummy. But we be spinning for ghosts. They put up a show. We spinning the cribs and traps for show. We spinning his shows and we took L's for show. But in Chicago, they know we winning for show. You do it for what? Better not say that you do it for deep. Them niggas be tucked. That nigga was fucked. The moment he ran, he knew he ain't ducking his ass out of luck. We do it for Vaughn. We don't wait till it that down. We load and we do.
This that aggression. Hey, turn me up with that aggression. Actually, we started aggression, my nigga. Turn me up with that aggression. Hey, Dirk, you did your thing. Baby, I need to hear. Hey, baby, I want you to come on just like Dirk came on. I need to hear. Come on.
Do it tomorrow. We do it on feet. Ask all the ops about it. So who said
we said
shoot
we
at
do
the
it on feet? We shoot at the cops.
Look, nigga, you know we gonna shoot at them stars. Them little bitches eyes. I told them to fuck and slutter and send them right back to the blog. Block with a switch. Two of those when I ride through the city. And we thought a nigga died, but he didn't. But he died. Two blocks when you ride through Philly. Escape. Tending up if you die in Philly.
Now you slide to Philly. Tending up if you die in Philly.
Dirk doing his thing, bro.
Anything close to a dub and the young in the walk for
all right, baby.
Down they get caught. Long as I send them the items, consider it about. I call the shots on the boss. I'm around with a semi.
Nigga, I call the shots on the boss.
Do it shooting, ain't gotta be pretty. Catch them out and we handle the business.
All right, baby.
30 million, my mind in the trench still. Fuck a good, make a nigga, I turn around. Now you're building your camera, you coming on. Run it off from a scale to a microphone. She do you like a motherfucking Nike store.
10. 10. Hey, yo, this is a 10. Baby did his thing. Baby doing, they all did their thing. Meek Mill, I don't know. Meek Mill, you took that. I need Meek Mill more on songs. He just took out, like, say, this is the turning point. Song, Man of My Word is really the turning point of this album. I swear. These songs are all solid, but Man of the Word is when I'm really starting to get in that I'm aggression. Oh, that was so unnecessary. My family's sleeping. My family's sleeping. I'm over here screaming, bro. I'm tweaking. The neighbors gonna hate me as it is. It's 11:49. Maybe 12. Hey, y'all slid, every single one slid, that's a 10, 2, 6, 7, y'all 10, I need, next song, medical, next song medical, I need another 10 out of y'all, I need another 10, let's end off part 1 with all 10s, alright, this is a little bit more slow,
Smart Loso.
We got London on the track. London. You steady screaming out child support. You don't need to support your own child. You don't support.
How you screaming out child support? You ain't even support your own child. You mothers that getting child support and you ain't even using the child support on the kids. Why are we doing that? You using the child support on Chinese food and your boyfriend. You ain't even using it on the kid. Why y'all doing that? Especially you girls that fuck with rich niggas and then you want their child support and you using it for Birkin bags. It's the kid. I'm liking it. You guys really didn't turn the album around.
None of your niggas locked in them cages waiting for trial. I was always one of them niggas who the whole hood pray make it out. Don't shoot the innocent bastards. You gon' slap, then make it count.
Hey, at that. Going around this bitch like Halo.
You with the whole time you a clown. Fuck if you ain't no TF or 4PF, I think out loud. I can't trust
that light. At that light hitting me. Dirk is not missing. Dirk is not missing.
Bulletproof track call cost me 180,000. My main homie talk shit behind my back, but I was so in denial. You changed them. Same niggas with me, the same was in my trial.
All these drugs, I'm on medical.
You think I sold his ass some mud? I sold him third flu. Take prescription.
He said he think I sold that nigga drug. I sold that nigga Theraflu. Bro, in high school, some niggas in high school really thought they were drinking lean. I ain't gonna throw y'all niggas out there, but some niggas were out here thinking they're really drinking lean. Some white kids. And I know some niggas that sold you fucking NyQuil, and you really hit them niggas with like, oh, this shit got me tired. Yeah, nigga, you tired, you drunk NyQuil, my nigga. Hot? I don't know, bro. Y'all's different breeds out here. Y'all want to do drugs so damn bad. I don't get it.
So high, I'm on cloud nine, I need a parachute. You think I sold this drugs, ass some mud, I sold them therapy.
Mud, he said mud, now you're drugs.
I need love, that's what I'm telling you. Medical, I need medical.
This is my first listen. I don't know if I said it in the beginning. All my reactions are real. I want you guys to know all my reactions are real. I do not fake my reactions. Please stop saying I fake my reactions. Do not fake my reactions and do not say that I'm copying any other YouTuber. I don't watch fucking YouTube. I don't watch YouTube. And when I watch YouTube, I watch myself or I watch my SS members. Edwell, 1K, or I watch Liv, but she's on a hiatus right now. I only watch me and my other members. I don't watch fucking YouTube. I don't. If I see shit and I bring something up and you think it's from YouTube, I seen it on Instagram or something like that, or seen it on TikTok. I got TikTok. Go check out my TikTok. Or Snapchat or something. I don't know. I don't watch YouTube. Stop that.
Medical, I need medical.
Save me. I came up kind of hard.
I just react to things on YouTube.
I read between the lines, you really be.
I'm a nigga on the internet.
Mine and whole lot of ARs, we like the Navy. Run around town with a key in the 300 blackout. I put the guys on pause, that's the only reason they back out. I signed up for the streets, not UFC, I ain't gonna tap out. They gave it.
I signed up for the streets, UFC, I ain't gonna tap out. That's, I like that. A little clever, little clever.
2010, he about to max out. When he take a pick, his rest out. He go in the house, his strap out. He didn't really work his ass out. He been at it his whole life. He'll have a book if he start writing. He don't care about assignment. He been trying to take his time. He didn't finally got it right. He's important.
You guys notice that little red thing that keeps popping up, like, right here? What is that? It's a little red thing. Watch it. It's gonna pop up. That, or it's a can? Am I tripping? It's a can and something else on the side of dirt. I think it's pills. Pills and cans. Medical, I need medical. I know the lyrics, bro. Song solid. We'll get a 9.5. Oh, solid. First listen, we'll get second listen. I liked it. It was all right. That's cool, mellow. You know, you're going to ride 2 a.m. That's this that medical 2 a.m. ride.
And I feel like these 1 through 5, I don't know, maybe not 5, 1 through 5, just most of these are Ride Through 2 a.m. just groovy. Last song for part one. This is a part one. We're going to end it right here. We'll do a part two. We'll finish part two probably. I don't know. I'll probably just record part two right after this. It's perfect that we're ending up part. We're ending off part one with 9 and it's a music video. Oh, shit. I just thought my thing froze. But, yeah, we're ending it off right here. This is already like almost an hour right here. You'll probably see me with a different shirt in part two. I don't know, but let's end it off right here. Hopefully this is hard. How it feels. Fast and the Furious. Nigga really came with a tuxedo.
What's happening, TT? Shit's like this straight cookie off a lot.
I just put a master kit on top of a lamp show. I know how I feel to stay down and run you some bands up. 100 grand on me is all I'm holding my pants up. TRX the Hellcat mode inside a ramp.
Just that baby I'm talking about. It sounds like you were like, how is this the baby you're talking about? It just sounded like the other baby. This that baby I'm talking about. I don't know. It just, maybe it's the beat, bro. The beats really be carrying these niggas, but this.
Real ones like me hard to come by, it's only a handful. Ain't no money in the world that made me get my man's up. I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets.
It really do feel like everybody against you. They against D-Lab the channel. I'm the hardest out here, bro. I'm doing reactions better than these niggas. You watch these niggas, you think I ain't them, bro. They already reacted to this shit. Their reactions are fake. Mine's just real. He said, I know how it feel when your loved one getting ran through. Baby talking that shit. All my ex-girlfriends that I used to love, that I want to see do, I want to see y'all do good in life and y'all getting ran through. Yes, I see that shit. Y'all getting ran through. All my ex-girlfriends that are getting ran through. Stop that. That's nasty. You gonna catch something. You gotta cut your mans off sometimes. This shit is hard. 10. He's looking at the men I'm becoming scary. Looking at the men I'm coming becoming scary. Hey, it's gonna be real scary when D-Lab fucking finally figures out his form, my nigga. I have not figured out my form on YouTube yet, but it's coming slowly but surely. My time's not yet.
I know how I feel when you try your best to be real. I know how I feel when you think no one understands you. I know how I feel when
damn, she just spilled a drink on a nigga.
I feel I really cut off my fuck? I know how I feel when you broke in them bills past due. Oh, you thought this shit was a joke. We on your ass too.
I know how I feel to how the killers tell you everything. I know how I feel to wake up cut up for them bad spray. I know how I feel not to eat and give you head pain. I know how I feel to talk to granny and forget everything.
Oh, they setting this nigga up, bro. I don't know if y'all been peeping the video, but they setting this nigga up. Dirk ain't missing though. Dirk riding this shit though. I ain't gonna cap. Dirk might come in blasting. What he doing? This nigga done threw a smoke grenade in that bitch. That nigga threw Nova gas.
Feel the lose your brother to the chinches. I know how I feel.
These niggas robbing the
bitches. Laying on some murders like a time like a deity. Sliding in the demon below key here, Christian. I know how I feel to get my mama house. I know how I feel to fall for right by Obama house. Try to bow black.
These niggas really robbing some diamonds.
I know how I feel when you broke now. I'm on now.
I know how I feel to think everybody against you. I know how I feel to watch bullets go through.
Damn, they didn't set a high star. This GTA, nigga. That's GTA. Got a nice 10 milli. Then they gave it out to the kid because they voice of the hero. That's what's up, bro. Damn, I like the ending. Didn't really give the money to the kids, bro. Song solid, bro. Song was super solid. Song was super, super solid. I fucked with that song. Yo, really, after 6 to 9, bro, like these was 1, 2, 3, I can't count. Wait, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wait, what the fuck? Am I tripping? But 6 to 9 should be 3 songs. 6, 7, 8, 9. How is that 4? 6 plus 4 should be 10. 1, 2, 3. Well, alright, whatever. I don't know. I don't get the math. I'm tripping. But those 6 and 9, these song 1 to 5 was solid. Like it's not like they were bad songs. They were alright. I just feel like they were just repetitive, regular rap songs. This video is really long, it's an hour. I'm gonna try to cut it down a little bit, probably get to a 40-minute mark, hopefully. We're gonna part 2 gonna be coming out hopefully soon. I'm not really expecting this video to be too good. Try to get it out tomorrow in the afternoon. It's been ICDF, Double SD Love. I hope you enjoy your day. Let me know what you guys think so far of the album. Let me know if y'all like it. Tell me your favorite song. If you got watched this far. If you watched this far, I love you. We're on the road to 400 subscribers. Let me get an aggression. I love you. I'm out. Yourself is you worth